Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a card from your Google Pay wallet on an Android phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To remove a card from the wallet, open the Google Wallet app first. Once in the app, tap on Explore Wallet if you don't see your cards, and then find your card. Once you've found it, all you need to do is tap on it, and then tap on the three dots icon in the top right. Now select Remove Payment Method from the list, and then confirm this by tapping on Yes Remove. That's how to remove a card from your Google Pay wallet on an Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.